say that these brothers lied to you.
Hey, what is up, guys? I am now playing NBA 2K13. Sorry for the horrible, outdated game, but I'm playing today with Samwell.
Hello.
He's back again for his third video with me. And we do have custom characters, so sorry if you don't like custom characters, but I made myself 5'6" and everything. So let's start.
Kellogg and Steve Kerr. Doris Burke will be reporting from the sidelines.
Fareed, a Fareed friend, Iguodala, Lawson, Andre Iguodala, get him back here,
very difficult to stay.
I am the biggest midget there is,
only 5'11", the explosiveness and strength allowed him to finish strong inside.
What? He just dunked it, and it was... Did I just ball punch LeBron James?
I think the biggest thing with Miami is just the expectation.
I just think I ball punched LeBron James.
Ever since they held that press conference when LeBron said they were going to win, you know, not five, not six, not seven NBA championships.
Oh, no. Oh, Stephon Lambert can defend for his life.
And now they have to live with those expectations.
Oh, we good. Not easy.
And Andre Iguodala with the slam.
Oh, so
You gotta have some air under that pass.
Instead of when I made it nothing but then you're like,
exactly
dunked
right.
It.
A lot of finesse.
Thank you.
Just like that one was. Perfectly thrown.
And mm-hmm. That's what makes the play Ooh. So much fun to watch. Ooh. There's finesse on the front end, but then power on the end.
Stephon Lambert. Stephon Lambert, give it back. That's not going in. Ever.
And not a good shot for him. They can get better looks than that.
Why'd you shoot him?
Well, Steve, why did you shoot him? Lost to the Mavericks in the finals. It seemed to sort of shake them out of the
hunger period,
and they took last season a bit more seriously, I thought.
Yeah, there was definitely a sense of them being more on a mission last year. The focus and intensity was there from the start. With that more focused approach, they were finally able to bring the coveted trophy home to South Beach.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Come on, 5'6" guy's gonna block that guy. 5'6" guy's gonna defend LeBron James. Good broken foot. No! He's trying to break her ankles. What is with these horrible shots on him? Stop taking these half-court shots.
Thanks again, Doris.
No.
He made that offensive rebound count. Nice job collecting the second chance point.
On Lambert.
Enough those.
Say, Samuel, we're skipping it. You need to make him a comeback now. A one-pointer comeback.
And Denver has possession.
No.
Trailing by two. And stolen by Chalmers.
You don't even know his name.
Creating that kind of shot
his first name?
Is really your primary objective.
No, no, his first name. See?
Wayne Wade, a player who's dealt with some injuries over the years.
Backward violation doesn't affect me.
He deals with bad migraines from time to time. He actually looked into playing Lieutenant Goggles to help with that.
Broken fool.
The league wouldn't allow it.
Oh.
It would prevent defenders from seeing his...
Oh, no! Three tried to dunk it, but he couldn't.
The Heat gained possession.
No, got it back. No.
LeBron, that's a two-pointer.
Yeah, you suck.
This is to Allen.
No.
From deep.
5'6" power
range.
Yeah, you suck, Samuel.
Now Denver takes the other way. Feeds to Fareed.
I want to have my midget dunk.
Denver takes possession.
He missed the dunk, but he's 5'6". He dunks on a 10-foot net.
That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
Going back to Wade and those migraines you were talking about.
If that made it, I would just quit.
Might have been a stylish look, but Steve,
get the ankles broken.
That was a surprising ruling. Hey, Kevin,
and
Kevin, I'm not sure where the advantage would be. Because you can't see his eyes, that it would put the defender at a disadvantage. No, but still, you think they would give the guy a break with migraine headaches.
McGee with the block.
It's been a struggle. It's not happening right now.
Oh, there we go. Sprint slam, Cam. Let's see, how is the Duncan
Jackson?
83!
This place on the tier.
This crowd is stunned.
Man, they should be, Kevin. That was one elaborate finish.
And that was Sprite bringing you the close-up on that big-time club.
The Nuggets have gotten four of six field goal attempts to drop in the first quarter.
Nope.
Three dishes to Iguodala.
Go on. Come on. Yes.
Throws up the
missed. Iguodala has the ball again. For the Nuggets.
Iguodala right side.
You almost hit that. It was on him.
I know.
That's a shot that he sometimes struggles with, but you can't fault him for taking it.
One time we actually try to sprint, like I just take it.
I know, right?
They'll get another chance. Here's LeBron.
Yeah, but you like have to wind up.
The Heat missing.
Like take it from you.
His best point.
Yeah.
I mean, the shots just haven't fallen.
Oh, with the perfect alley-oop there.
Brings it down.
I mean, it's not unfair because I have custom characters for Samwell also has custom.
Miami trailing.
No.
Here's LeBron.
I'm just missing on the shots.
The second chance bucket is good.
If he gets a glimpse of an opening, he's going
to
take it.
Oh, get the
ankles
broken. The arm, if you, I have Ty Lawson. Ooh, disgusting. No.
And here we go. Chalmers has got it. The fast break chance. Here's
get
Lambert.
Out of here. No, I thought that was flinging towards us.
Mr. Clutch has got six.
Press A.
Well, that's what he does. He's going to fight and battle on the offensive glass. All
babe,
night.
You know what that button is.
Nuggets have gone 5 of 8 from the field, shooting over 62%.
Here we go.
And that Lawson noise. With the drive.
Nothing but net.
The outside fadeaway.
Nice hot start for him here, making more than he's missed so far.
No!
The Heat shooting only around 32% so far in this one. The offense looking a bit off kilter.
Could have only dunked this.
How about the career of Nuggets head coach George Karl? Actually played
up.
In the league for 5 years, all with the Spurs.
Yes.
But for 24 years, he's been
the flying midget.
The first among active coaches. And
that's supposed
time.
To be me, folks.
This is an interesting
NBA
matchup,
here I come.
Neither team has been able to get an edge.
I tell you what, it's been enjoyable to watch this one. I mean, they haven't given an inch to each other.
Here we go.
Neither side is backing down in this one.
Disgusting. No.
A pass.
Come on, run.
Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Chalmers with the ball. From 17 feet out. Tries again. The layup good by Wade. Wade's got
this
his
is gonna come
second
down to the last second.
Another nice move from a player. We've basically come to expect nothing
yes.
less
from him. Yes. No. Yes. No.
Here's
what?
Allen.
I know. That one in.
And out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession.
That should be your catcher. Get your ankles broken.
Lawson up top, defended by
ankles.
Chalmers.
Disgusting. No.
Blocked.
I can do the dribbling. But I can't do the
and
shot
here
after
are the heat
dribbling.
Now. And Stevie, talk about the long
I mean, I can also do the shot.
George Karl. Pretty surprising. He's never won a coach of the year. As good as he's been, as good as his teams have been.
I mean, he's almost been stuck
here
in
we
no
go.
Man's
here
land,
we go.
Kevin.
The
his
midget
teams
powers.
Have been really good, but not good enough to win a title. And not bad enough where he can
net.
Coach them up to win Coach of the Year award. It's kind
you
of
should
a
be able to try against
to
teams 5'6".
George Karl is a top
you shouldn't even have to try against
NBA,
him to block
he
a
has
shot.
Been for the last couple of decades. He's fantastic.
And LeBron James gets it to go.
Ragged start for him offensively, so
McGee.
He needed that one.
Nothing
one for
that.
8 now.
Got that one up quick. And the Nuggets lead by
he's
two.
On a hoverboard.
And Miami calls their first time out of the game.
The mascot.
Well, Denver has always been such a skates. Difficult place to play. Because of the altitude.
Take a hoverboard.
The Nuggets have been pretty good. Last year, Denver not able to dominate at home, mainly because of injuries.
Oh,
they really had a disjointed season.
Iguodala with the steal.
No.
And it's out of bounds. The Heat will take it the other way.
That's what you were like. Dude, the voices I make sometimes are monkeys. I knew you were a monkey.
There's
tell Steve
the
I said hi.
We can stop talking about
makes
that already.
Steve, you're for Elvet.
I
don't know for Elvet.
His name's Steve.
Out of bounds.
Folks, do hashtag
possession.
Steve in the comments if you made it this far. Okay. Still
Denver
first quarter.
Not as dominant, you're right, Steve, as in the past. Denver was at home, what, 20-13? That's a good mark at home, but just not perhaps what Nugget fans might be used to. And parking at that altitude, Steve was just talking about that. Always kind of plays a factor with the visiting team coming into the Mile High City.
It's a home court advantage.
That was ugly. That was like me in basketball class.
Stay competitive, Kevin.
Remember that, Samwell?
Yeah, I know.
I think the Nuggets have to be happy with how they've been playing at home.
I made it three times one game like this.
Awesome from outside.
I made it three times like that in basketball class.
Boy, they answered that three-pointer right back.
And then we were actually versus the Nerd Herd versus the Athletic Kids. Nerd Herd versus the Athletic Kids. Nerd Herd won because of me. I'm the most athletic of the Nerd Herd.
Well, I think as time has gone on, the Heat hate has died down a little bit.
You know, I can't run for my life, but I can play basketball and play soccer.
They were really thrust into that villain role, booed in every arena on the road. But I think things have calmed down a little bit.
Including video game sports.
As an underdog, people do
appreciate it. As being proven right now.
Chalmers' shot is no good.
They're going to need somebody else to pick up the slack.
Awesome!
The shot is off. The Heat go the other way with it.
Three friends.
For the Heat. Wade fires. Drains the jumper to finish the break.
Come on, Ty Lawson.
Wade's got 6 points. For LeBron, I think the backlash.
No, it was not.
And he admits that. Right, it's unfortunate it unfolded the way he did.
Nope.
But I think
people
will let it go.
Flying midget.
LeBron has become.
Let's go, flying midget.
As a result of having gone through that. And a better player, too.
Disgusting. And
disgusting. Dwayne Wade's
3-pointer that didn't go. Too long in the paint, and he's hit with a 3-second.
Oh, it's your shot. It's my shot. Yeah, I got a free shot.
Iguodala is one of the elite perimeter defenders in the game. And what I love about him is
don't slap me, nipple.
Any of the perimeter positions. You slap me, nipple. Two, three, doesn't matter. He's so mobile.
You slap me, nipple.
Great anticipation.
Hey, you did. You slap me, nipple.
Yeah, he's outstanding. Even if he's not at the point of attack, he's always lurking in the passing lanes. His defensive awareness enhances his great physical gifts at that end.
Closer than all so much.
This guy's a good three-point shooter, but that was probably from a little bit too far. Yeah, not what I would call working to get the best shot either. It's been a strong statement by them the way they've come out and attacked.
That was as bad as Samwell shots.
Yeah, I agree, Clark. I love the physical play, the fact
but
that
they're horrible.
Taking the game right to their opponents.
No good on the quick three.
Look at those shoes Ty Lawson's wearing. I made those shoes.
Iguodala outside.
Yeah, I made them.
Good on the 3-point shot.
Where am I at? Where's my cut? That's it, Samwell. My ball.
To get the ball in bounds, they get called for the 5-second violation.
It's not funny how bad you are at this game.
1 second.
Buzzer beater, I missed.
Got it off in time, but it's no good.
I'm still
and
beating.
They're scoring pretty well. As
I'm
we
beating
get
you 28-21. Start
right,
the second
quarter beginning in just
press
a moment. And the Nuggets guys, what jumps out to you numbers wise?
Yeah, the defense has been terrific. They came out right from the beginning, alert and focused. And they've been
not
really
me,
good
you.
At that end
you
of the floor.
Blocked.
And I think coach has to be pleased with the effort.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up, and ready to go. Here's the second quarter to play. So out there for the Nuggets right now. Got Kufis.
No.
Austin out there with Iguodala. Then there's Shake and Bake. And it's Fareed with the 4 spot. From the sideline, let's catch up with Doris Burke.
Well, you're like a monkey on the bus.
Tremendous size and athleticism. LeBron James had always been a player who scored facing the basket.
Oh, get wrecked. Get your ankles broken and it's my ball now. My ball because you fouled me.
And last season started putting them to work. Teammate Udonis Haslam said, you take one of the best athletes to ever play the game. And if you can implement some of Hakeem into LeBron's game, not only does it take his game to a whole other level,
that made
it takes our game to a whole other level as a team. Dwayne Wade said
now
he
we
has
have initiated
to be one of the best court
wars
in the game. With his passing, rebounding, and scoring.
If that made it in his first try.
Kevin, a scary thought.
Come on, are you going to actually keep shooting?
Well, no
I'm
going to
keep shooting at courts until you catch up.
Really
you have to catch up.
The best advantage down in the paint. He threatens the defense
so heavily down in that
Okay.
No. That's good.
Oh, that was a good point.
Shake and Bake's got 12 in the game.
That's nine straight points coming off three-pointers.
Get my ball. Oh, and I'll get out of your hands, too.
Steve, the threes are killing them. I think they've got to find a way to chase them off the three-point line.
Yeah. Can't cover me back here.
Doesn't get the full court.
They can't cover me back here.
That's a great shot. If there's 1 second left.
That setting's made in case we did have
front
worse.
Time to do it. Not now, though.
And,
you know, a lot of people aren't aware
shots,
of this, but Eric Spoelstra's father.
The moment I make the first half court, I'm going to go all out on him.
And Eric went on to play at the University of Portland, had a nice career there.
Make the best of this,
before
please.
Hooking on with the Miami Heat. He's been with the organization for a long time.
But they get it back.
There's another opportunity.
How are you this bad?
Everything's going right for these guys.
It's not.
This has been a game for him to forget so far, anyway. We'll see if he can pick it up.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Kostakoufos. Chris Bosh is checked in for the Heat.
Come on, no.
Tries a three off the inbound. They grab their own miss. Off on the
I'll be
away.
Fallen.
And stolen by Chalmers.
I'll be McFallen.
And that one's good by Bosh. Bosh has got his first 2 points of the night.
It really caused a lot
Yes!
He's picking up
Nothing but net. 10 out of 10 IGN. Let's see that replay.
They came together. It was great team chemistry.
Back.
And they showed to be a team deserving of being in the playoffs.
Mr. Clutch, he's
the center. I made sure he couldn't make three-pointers.
Well, that's not really his game. I mean, he shouldn't be shooting the ball from out there.
Lawson kicks to Fareed. On time for Lawson.
Three-pointer.
Good ball movement here by the Nuggets. Brings it from beyond the arc. Lawson's got six in the quarter.
Wow. Four here in the first half.
Center, he's not supposed to have a good three-point shot.
Defense to trap this guy and lock him up.
The Heat trail by 13.
And
it isn't always easy to handle a first-round series against the Lakers, but they didn't back down for a second. Took him to 7 games.
Break your ankles again, boy.
Break
all your ankles, fool.
Well for themselves.
They sure did, Kevin, and it looked like they were going to get blown out. They were down 3-1, going to LA for game five, but they won at Staples Center, then blew out the Lakers in game six. Finally falling short in game seven, but I thought that gave a big boost to a young team like that to be able to play the Lakers all the way to the finish.
Iguodala outside, and stolen by LeBron. Here's Battier.
Yes.
Denver grabs the miss.
Yes.
13 points was their biggest lead in the game.
No, not
Battier
good for me.
With the steal. Tries a three. It's JaVale McGee with the rebound.
Oh, I gave that to you.
Even with every shot clanging off the rim, he seems determined to keep hoisting up these threes.
I'm going to spend hours on this editing.
To get inside of that arc.
This is going to be so painful editing this video. It's going to be so long.
Resulting in second chance opportunities.
And Steve, guys, I know it's simplistic. Sometimes it does simply boil down to who wants the orange more. I mean, who wants orange juice? Who wants fresh orange juice and is willing to go get the orange to make it happen?
No.
The three from LeBron.
You see, Iguodala, Superman.
LeBron's now got 14 points for the game.
Fellas, they are heating up from outside now.
Yep. Of their last five moves, three of them
With the fadeaway.
And it's Iguodala again missing.
So far, he hasn't made much of a contribution at the offensive end.
I thought Miami made one of the steals of the draft last year when they took Norris Cole, 28th out of Cleveland State. He got off to a hot start.
Slap my nipple again.
Oh, that's your arm.
You slap my nipple.
Abusive
Samwell.
And it's Miami's
ball. I'm abusive Samwell if you made it this far.
12-3 run. From the top of the key. And again, it's LeBron.
You
got to
club that one.
LeBron's now got 13 points now in the quarter.
His team really needs this kind of effort. And he is bringing it forward. He's converted time and time again this quarter.
Get your ankles broken, boy.
Iguodala's got 12.
And Steve, as you mentioned, Norris Cole, he
Catch,
valuable minutes throughout the season, made a nice contribution as the season went on, but yeah, nonetheless, you're going down. Valuable minutes and contributed.
James is your only hope.
On
James and Lambert,
championship caliber team, and certainly that.
James
has
is sucking right now.
Hey, good. Oh, no
cold.
Good.
Hold on,
the Heat trail by
not
seven.
For long. Oh no!
Yes.
Here's Cole.
See, Cole's a
palm from 3-point range.
Cole and James, so much
Cole's
weight.
Cole's got his second basket.
And that's his first 3-pointer, so maybe that one will get him started.
Here's Wilson, and that one's good.
Every time you make a shot, I make
build ahead of steam.
I want to go by threes, just eventually catch up.
Been even better here in the second.
Heat shooting just 33%, struggling to get good looks. Here's Cole, and the Heat, another three.
That's four of their last five coming from long range. This offense is cooking.
He even looked like that, too.
Yeah, it's rolling. Really rolling. And defensively, they kept the last one, Steve.
That's Miggy.
Leaving him open. So now they're in trouble. They're in a real dilemma now.
For people, problems with Cal.
Shooting 38% in the second quarter.
Guys
defensively,
were like 6 foot.
They look a little bit confused. Here's Wade.
Get out of here. Come on, boy. Get out of here.
Iguodala, the pass to Fareed. Iguodala, right side.
Oh, no.
Kept alive. There's shake and bake.
Again.
On the way, Iguodala.
Yeah,
hits the jumper in space. Iguodala's got 10 points now just in this quarter.
What an incredible
quarter.
He's having.
He's unstoppable right now.
And the Nuggets with some changes. Kufis comes in for JaVale McGee.
That was Lambert.
Wilson Chandler subbed in for shake and bake. Now let's go to Doris.
Well, for the Heat last season, some adjustments made offensively, and maybe most importantly, LeBron and D-Wade resolved to get inside and cut down on their three-pointers. LeBron trimmed his three-point attempts almost in half. Wade cut his down to about a quarter from the prior year. Chris Bosh said, them getting down to that post, being aggressive, getting to the line and drawing fouls, I think
this video will be split into two.
LeBron James said, I'm just trying to focus on being
in longer.
The paint and get to the free throw line. We have enough three-point shooters on this team. Kevin?
Well, Doris, it makes sense. They're tough to handle down. And it opens up things for everyone
else. Now for me to actually start trying.
And all these turnovers have left their defense really vulnerable.
Yeah, no time to get set.
You notice which character is
Samwell? A lot of buckets that way.
Now, here is Watson.
They're trying to double defend me.
He's got 18. Here's Cole. Good on the triple.
What's your highest score? Press
Cole's
pause.
Got 11 points.
Starting to get a little moment.
Your highest scorer is James. Press A.
Venom here after that scoreless first quarter.
Yep. Oh.
Nuggets trail.
You know, the Miami Heat are relatively young as a team in terms of NBA history. Joined the league in 1988, but really hit the ground running and have been a force in the East.
That was going in, too. I blocked that, and it was going in.
Second shot opportunity.
I'm so sorry,
and he sails in for the layup. And it's a three-point nugget.
That was your elbow.
Well, he's an effort guy, Kevin. And so
that was
my
nipple.
Points come from second or third chance opportunities by hitting the glass and really staying relentless in his pursuit of the basketball.
Oh,
and Steve, some of the best highlights you're ever going to see
James
are going to come from this guy. Every time he steps on the court, there's a chance he'll perform the dunk of the season.
Catching up on the changes for Denver.
Oh, man.
Molinari comes in for Kenneth Faried.
The back of the net.
And shake and bake, subbed in for Wilson Chandler. The Heat trailed by three. Well, you look at the Heat, you take away the first 3 years of franchise.
Oh, through the legs! Through the legs, look at it.
Great finish there, Kevin.
Got that through the legs. Oh, my God, Samwell. How are you letting this happen?
Special thanks to Sprite for that sweet replay.
Samwell, why are you letting this happen to your men? Your men are
the Heat shooting poorly, just 35% so far. Molinari dishes to Kufis.
An amateur who's played this game
and
for 5 minutes.
Molinari's got 4 points now on the court.
55
seconds left in the first half of the game. Here's Wade. Snatched up. Here's Lambert.
Oh, that was
a stupendous finish in traffic.
He's only managed
what
to make
what, how
one
you
out of his six shots in this quarter, so it's been a struggle.
Throws it up high.
I don't think it's possible to make a better pass than that, guy.
And he finished so well, Clark, too. Not too shabby on that jam.
Not bad at all.
And it takes perfect timing to pull off that
Stephon Lambert versus me. Come on. You can't dunk.
Gets the bucket.
Just have a wait. Time out.
Guys,
come over here.
Good job working.
Try to put yourself.
Low,
no, not that kind of thing. Over there. I want to see it. Go under the net. Like, stand up tall under the net. That's why under the net.
Lawson with it.
Okay. I was going to see if you could hit your head on the net.
Here's Kufis.
Oh, are you kidding me?
LeBron's now got rebound number 13.
Oh, midget block. Flying midget strikes again.
Looks like they're going to play for the final shot.
Steve, you're right. If nothing presents itself,
get wrecked, mate.
A nice shot by Kufis. And here comes Allen.
No.
Here's Lambert.
Four.
The inbound. No.
Three.
The defense got away with one there. I mean, usually he'll hurt you given that kind
so
of shot.
Close.
And so that
every time I've gotten a buzzer beater so far. Almost never gotten a buzzer beater in his life.
And now, brought to you.
I was actually never made a shot.
I don't really care.